And where?
Perfect! Do you think this red flower works in my outfit? Why do I even ask you? Please, a big, angry bee, don't move! Take me inside! Ouch! Hey! Not so rough!
Zach, are you there? You borrowed my copy of Villain Weekly, and I want it back.
Fine. I'll make my own Zach drone delivery system and deliver it to you.
You better send it, or else.
But how do I power the drones? Ooh, I've got an idea.
Where are the brothers?
They were supposed to be here to celebrate our lunch for the first day of summer. Jimmy even made a cake to celebrate.
It's an amazing cake with colorful icing flowers.
So I will power my Zach drone delivery with bumblebees. The drones hold the package here, and it is powered by the buzzing bees here. But I need a lot. Get out your vacuum arms. We're gonna collect some buzzy bees.
We should call the gang. But my arms are too full. Where am I gonna put all my creature stuff?
Forget about that, Chris. Remember, we're riding a bumblebee.
Yeah, of course, I know that. Like all insects, the bumblebee has three main body parts. You've got the head, with the eyes, antenna, and mouth parts. The thorax, that's where you're sitting, Martin.
Thorax, a very fuzzy thorax.
And the abdomen, where I am. The abdomen's fuzzy, too.
I wonder why a bumblebee is so fuzzy.
I like how the legs just hang while they fly. What's that? There's something on her back leg. Oh, it's a pollen basket, where a bee collects pollen. I can put all my stuff on there, because it's sticky. And last but not least, my creature pod. Hey, now I have my hands free. That's much better. I can check out the wings. They are so small for a big body. They go up and down. It's amazing. Those wings can fly such a big bee. They go up and down 200 times a second.
And those wings bring a bumblebee in for a landing.